Hey, the Louisiana Department of Health reported more than 800 new cases and 32 additional deaths. So that brings us to more than 409,000 total cases, and more than 9,000 people have died since the pandemic started. Currently, over 1,200 patients are being treated in hospitals, and 167 of them are on ventilators. And you know, yesterday, officials reported nearly 131,000 people have been fully vaccinated.